A North Carolina sheriff's office is looking for one of its canines who was spooked off by the fireworks. They shared this picture of Eeyore. They say he was outside without his leash on Thursday night when fireworks went off, causing him to run away. The sheriff's office there says the dog is trained in bomb detection and is trained not to bite anyone. We hope that he gets home safe. Yes.